मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम ओपी का टीचर ऑफ एम जी एस एस दरभंगा, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर फोर, चैप्टर नेम आवर स्केलेटल सिस्टम। वी हैव लर्नड अर्लियर अबाउट द डिफरेंट ऑर्गन सिस्टम प्रेजेंट इन आवर बॉडी। ईच ऑर्गन सिस्टम इज मेड अप ऑफ ग्रुप ऑफ ऑर्गन्स। दीज ऑर्गन्स डू सर्टेन जॉब्स to task known as functions. The different organ system in our body depend on each other and work together. Two such organ system that work closely together are the skeletal system and the muscular system. Skeletal system. The skeletal system consists of different types of bones. Just as a building has a framework of wood or metal, our body also has a framework. This framework of bones is called the skeleton. The skull, backbone, rib cage, and bones come the limbs and guardrails from our skeletal system. Human skeleton. The human skeleton is made up of 206 bones. Some bones are big and some bones are small. The thigh bone is the longest bone of our skeletal system. The smallest bones are found inside our ears. Skull. The skull is made up of flat bones. It includes the bones of our head, face, and jaw. These bones are joined together very closely. All bones of the skull are fixed except their lower jaw. The lower jaw. This allow us to chew the food and to talk. The skull protect the brain as well as gives shape to our face. Backbone. Human backbone. The backbone or spine or vertebral column is made up of small bones, are called vertebrates. The vertebrates are all linked together to form the long bony backbone. The backbone cover and protect the small and spinal cords. It also protect the nerves and the blood vessels that run down from the brain. Human rib cage. The ribs are curved bones that form a structure called the rib cage. We have 12 pair of ribs. The ribs are joined to the backbone at the back end to the breastbone or sternum at the front. The last two pairs of ribs are called floating ribs because they are joined only to the backbone. The rib cage cover and protect the heart and the lungs. Thank you.